mother...
You? You fucker. You took your time getting here, didn't you? Personally, I'm worried that your heart's not in it anymore. But Chase, don't worry. Look at Keith. Keith just cries all the time now. Actually, he's become a bit of a drag.
Just shut up.
No. We've got a little history lesson for you. Listen up. Remember Xing He? With his treasure ships out trying to collect riches for the Mings? Remember him? Yes, Mr. Buxer, of course I remember. Answer that like that, right? When I ask you a question, answer me back, all right? Well, fucking Xing He, he's got this captain called Lin Kong. And Lin Kong goes fucking AWOL with his ship's hold, the Chengyang, full of Barclays, right? And he settles right here, enslaves all the locals, but Xing He, fucking Xing He sinks his little empire in just a few years. What do you think happened to the treasure? Very good question, young Jays, very astute. Well, the treasure, nobody knows where it is. It's not on the boat anymore. And Lin Kong, our fuckers know where to be found. Treasure hunters have been after that crap ever since. Even the bloody chaps tore the island apart looking for it, but nobody knows where it is. So best not to all chase. Chin up. Good luck.
I'm in a cave-in waiting to happen.
Chinese, Japanese, British, everyone's had a piece of this island. But none of those assholes.
Not in the mood for barbecue right now. Slow.
When I find you, I'm going to cut you.
Ah!
You better show yourself!
Bring the roof down.
Bring the roof down.
Thank you.
bring the roof down. Try the compass. Dead end. There's gotta be some way to activate it. Why do I get a bad feeling about this? Thank you. You put a tracker on me, didn't you?
Well, you have a favorite pupil.
Hey, stay away from me.
Are you calling the shots now, eh? Is that what you're doing? Hector, apparently I'm no longer calling the shots, so dismantle everything and slip Keith open from gut to chin.
Wait, wait!
Hold on. What was that, mate?
You're calling the shots.
Hector, good news. Apparently I'm back in charge. Yes, don't gut Keith. No. So, any close to finding me knife yet?
I'm almost there, I think.
Almost there, sir.
What, are you serious? All right, almost there, sir.
Go on, put the compass piece in. Right then. I'll sort off then, shall I? Keep safe.